I was going through this book and somebody, I don't know if like, I mean, I found it over there. I didn't know if you guys needed this or not.
Well, it's a library book is what I
need. I mean, I found it over there.
Well, can you stop flipping it, please? I need to see it, if it's ours.
I mean, this...
I understand, but I need to see the book.
Excuse me. I'm looking at this book and the fish,
Is this your book, or...?
I found it somewhere over there.
Is this our book or yours?
I found it over there on the shelf.
Okay.
I'm not ticklish.
Okay, can you put the book down for us?
I found it over there.
If you don't put the book down, we're gonna have to ask you to leave.
Hey, buddy, can I have the book for a sec?
I was just wanting to check out this book.
Okay, well, we're not gonna be able to check that book out anymore. It's pretty much void. So. Can I see the book, please? You have to stop. No.
Excuse me. I was reading this book and I just don't know if everybody's like telling me that Diary of a Wimpy Kid isn't even like that good.
Is that our book?
I mean, I found it here.
Where are you ripping the pages out?
Somebody told me to read Diary of a Wimpy Kid and I was just...
Why are you ripping the pages out? Is that our book?
I found it here and...
Can you see it, please?
I'm not ticklish. I just don't know what this word means.
I can't see it from over there. You'll have to hand it to me. Don't rip the pages out. Why are you ripping the pages out?
Right there, that one.
Which one, here?
Yeah.
That one?
Yeah.
Popping?
Yeah.
Popping up, it says.
Oh, okay. I'm here at Rock and Jump right now. We got some fans here. I don't know none of their names, bro. This is weird. All right, hey, everybody gather around. I got a question. You, how long have you been watching me?
Since 2K. All
right, favorite video?
The one where you were at the mall and you were throwing the dildos?
Okay. All right, hey, what are we gonna do?
Fuck bitches.
Besides that, what are we gonna do? Dodgeball. Hey, everybody, group huddle. We're gonna go mess it up in dodgeball. Y'all understand?
Yeah.
We're gonna mess it up.
Yeah.
In dodgeball.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
It's like, oh my.
Ah. 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 Oh shit. Oh shit. Probably tomorrow.
Public nuisance. How you say that?
Public nuisance.
They're showing people.
God damn, dude. You trying to hug me or something? There you go. Dude, Francisco, right whenever we get here, they came up to me and they were like, yo, can I get a picture? And I was like, yeah, let's just wait till Francisco gets here. Some kid came up and he's like, hey, bro, dude, I need some advice. And I was like, what? He's like, should I kiss a girl tonight? And I was like, yeah, fuck it. All right, let's see it.
Oh!
Oh!
Can you type it in for me?
Yeah.
How did she be subbed?
No, bro, I swear, it was like, remember?
Oh!
No. I actually watched the video.
Oh, shit, he has watched the video.
I was at, what's it called? Where's that farm place? And it's like the fair?
Yeah.
I took a picture with you there. I'm trying to, my friend sent me it. I'll show you later, but.
Okay. I try to remember, dude, but it's hard. Dude, I don't know if you'd like consider this a fan meetup. I mean, I would. It's pretty sick. Hey, is this sick? This is fucking sick. Is this sick?
Yeah.
You know, everybody else's Saturday nights, you know, they're getting fucking drunk and shit, but me, I'm hanging out with little kiddos. Oh my God, bro.
Hey, did
you
get
this?
Go.
Should I go?
Go.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, what?
Yo, he ain't like that. Lucas keeps on getting up in the camera and he's like, let's fucking go. And I'm like, Lucas, dude.
Shut up.
For those of you guys that don't know, Lucas is my brother. He's my younger brother, and I love him with my whole heart.
I'm the middle child.
I love him so much.
I am the middle child.
Dude, he's literally such an act, dude. He's a character. He's a fucking character. Bro, hey, you know Jack Doherty?
Doherty, yeah.
Bro, you look just like him, dude. Francisco, you know Jack Doherty?
Yeah, that's who he looks like.
Yeah, he looks just like him, bro. Tell me this dude does not look like Jack Doherty.
Doherty, I think
he's Jack. I'm gonna put it side by side.
Everybody tells me that. People here call me Peter Parker.
Peter Parker.
No way.
Holy shit, bro. Nah, bro, I'm Spider-Man, bro. All right, let's not go there. Let's not get on that level, all right?
You look kind of like Andrew Garfield.
That is my favorite fucking Spider-Man.
So is it ever, like, annoying, like, going around in public and, like, people, like, surrounding you?
This is the first time that, like, I've been, like, surrounded like this. But, yeah, like, whenever I posted a TikTok and it blew up, like, I went to Walmart and this employee was like, hey, I saw that video. Don't be doing that shit here.
How do you get over, like, people looking at you weird when you're recording?
I don't give a f- a year ago, okay?
A year ago.
Who said that sleeping in pillows was your favorite video, right? Alright, that video, I look back at that video is really bad. To me, I don't think that video was a good video, but it's where I started, and look at me now. Look at all my videos now. My videos are definitely funnier and better, okay? Whenever I started doing that and I was sleeping in pillows, I went to school and people were like, dude, what are you doing? Like, you're never gonna blow up. Like, you're just sitting in some pillows thinking it's funny. I posted some videos, you know, I was screaming in bathrooms, alright? That was like my first prank, all right? After that, you know, I started hanging out with him. I would not be here if it wasn't for Francisco and Sebastian. What I did was I was posting videos on TikTok. I take clips out of videos, I post them on TikTok. They blow up. If they didn't, they didn't. But, you know, I get DMs all the time from kids that are like, hey, yo, you made my day. I love your videos. All that, you know, you gotta use that as motivation. So like you said, do I ever like feel uncomfortable? No, it's because like I know that I'm making somebody happy, you know? Like, I came here and like, look at all you guys. Like, do we have a fucking good time? We had a good ass time, didn't we? We had a fucking great time.
Wait, what's your YouTube channel?
Jack Doherty. He's
not Jack Doherty.
Even whenever shit's going on, I'm still gonna fucking take a picture, bro. Jesus. Dude, what happened? Hey, do you guys know what happened?
Yeah.
What happened?
So a guy got caught. He was coming up to me like that, and I smacked his drink out of his hand, and he pushed me and went to go throw a punch, and the cop came on him. He jumped on him, and the guy was resisting. His name's Cash.
Hey, watch out.
God damn, Detective Humphreys. Yeah. Good evening, officer. Yeah. Man, I've always wanted to be a police officer. Man, now's not the right time. No, now's not a good time.
Oh, shit.
We're right here waiting for our parents.
You guys have been messing with us this whole fucking time. You guys have been messing with us this whole fucking time.
Chill. Oh, get ready. Damn. Hey, wait, did I take a picture with him?
Huh?
Did I take a picture with him? You want one?
Put your snap. I want to send you that picture, bro.
Dude, you look like fucking Cody from Sweet Life on Deck.
Bro, please act for me, bro.
I got you. Bro, my wiener is so small right now, dude. It is so cool. What?
Yes.
Hold on, bro.
Yes,
he does.
But quit talking to me! God damn! Holy fuck! Touching me and shit, dude. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Holy fuck.
If you guys don't subscribe to STL Dylan, you know what's gonna happen.